So the yard sale 350X. Now that caused a stir. I found a 350X, a running, driving 1985 350X in a yard sale listing. Look that video up if you want it. That's pretty neat. It needed some work, and that's okay, because that's how we like to find them, because that makes them affordable. But we took that one out, we went on a ride, we took it and just beat the tar out of it all day. I think we probably logged 50, 60 miles that day. The machine never skipped a beat. It ran perfect.